Take a break and join us, Gold Town, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside Casinos.
Jacoria Gibson has been arrested for burglary times two, attempted burglary, obtaining money under false pretenses, grand larceny, using ID of another to avoid prosecution, possession of a controlled substance, and obstruction. According to the declaration of arrest, deputies were dispatched to Red Apple Fireworks in reference to an identity theft. Employees at the fireworks store advised that a female was inside attempting to pick up fireworks on multiple orders from various individuals from different states. Police made contact with the female, who identified herself by name and a date of birth, which did not match her description. The female then allegedly told police that she was in the store just looking and was not buying anything. Then she changed her story, according to the report, saying that she was there to pick up fireworks for her neighbor, who was named Dana. Eventually, the female gave them the name of Jacoria Gibson. After a wants and warrant check was conducted, there were several warrants confirmed out of Las Vegas for burglary, uttering a forged instrument, and other similar charges. Police made contact with several individuals whose credit cards were used in the transactions, one of them being out of Wyoming and the other one out of Pennsylvania. There was also another individual who came up as deceased. The individual said that they did not order fireworks, and in fact, their debit or credit cards had been fraudulently used. The total amount of the product actually stolen was over $650, according to police. Gibson was arrested and transported to the Nye County Sheriff's Office Detention Center, and after a search of her person, police say they found a front zipper pocket with a clear plastic baggie containing a white substance that appeared to be methamphetamine. They say that Gibson admitted to using methamphetamine in days prior to this event.